and shit. Ndobvanda ona county assistant Veneko achitaura nezve makeup and ladies tearing each other apart, ne concept ye makeup and no makeup and the effects of makeup and the detrimental presentation of it pain. I wish to categorically state to women right now kuti zve makeup pamunenge muchizita papa munenge muchizviitira the wigs, the lipstick, the eyelashes, the nails, the face polish, the heels. Isusu Warume, we don't look at that kind of shit. Isusu Warume, not Tarisa, things that you can walk out of the shower with. Aumbonze muruma chiti hona ma nails hona ma munza kuchinzi hona ma hips hona ma boobs hona shape hona gumbo. Saka I would rather have someone wearing a mini skirt and exposing the natural assets than ku lipstick zvese. Cha iwe mamwe acho sama rukatarisa picture yemunhu asina anenge naye acho nacho not proud. I think the law, our constitution and the criminal law code should make amendments to incorporate makeup as fraud. Chamari ukaona munhu neruma lights ebhawaya 2-3 coats later akaisa makeup ukazomuona zvaanenge ava makuseni, so unovhunduka kuti vanhu vanovhunduka ka kana munhu achinja zvakadai seusiku. So akagezera musinki yako mubathroom makuseni, so unoita kunge wasukira bhakedhi remapotatoes, so powder yakazara ita kunge yakatsvuka. You wonder. In any, not wanting to be very, very critical of makeup and all. In India, my first encounter with makeup in history was Jezebel, the evil queen. I don't know a man and his ear. Yeah, I cannot be, you know, dumping the trend and all, but I think makeup for me is a little bit of turn off. We don't look at it because the more we see makeup, some of you are actually beautiful naturally, madzimai, so you don't even need that artificial thing. The more you put on makeup, the more risk, the more we are afraid. This is my investor to come and invest on a government that can change overnight. At one time, we are the investor. Pamnakaiswa makeup, ane likely kuti makeup ari kuhanda some form of ugliness behind it. So personal advice in these difficult times, and you are looking for people who can invest into your beauty for a few moments, anobisa UAC and all, you know, come out natural, show them what you have and come out to this unreal thing, because you know.